Hello friend, Google celebrating Gerald Jerry Lawson's 82nd birthday. Gerald Jerry Lawson was American electronic engineer who was father of modern gaming, who led the team that developed first home video gaming system with interchangeable game cartridge. Gerald Jerry Lawson Google Doodle is showing to honor Gerald Jerry Lawson on display in many countries. Lawson born in Brooklyn, New York on December 1, 1940. He attended Queens College and City College of New York before departing early to start his career in Palo Alto, California. Upon arriving in California, Lawson joined the Fairchild Semiconductor as an engineer consultant. A few years later, Lawson was promoted to Director of Engineering and Marketing of Fairchild's video game department, where he led the development of Fairchild Channel App System, and this was the first home video game system console that featured interchangeable game cartridge, an 8-way digital joystick and a pause menu. In 1980, Lawson left the Fairchild to start his own company, VideoSoft, one of the earliest black-owned video game development company. The company created software for the Atari 2600, which popularized the cat. Lawson and his team developed, although they closed a year later, and Lawson had solidified himself as a pioneer in the industry and continued to consult multiple engineering and video game companies throughout the rest of his career. In 2011, the International Game Developer Association recognized Lawson as an industrial trailblazer for his contribution to gaming. Achievements are memorialized at the World Video Game Hall of Fame in New York. Thanks for watching this video.